He was the most overlooked superstar in the history of baseball.
One of the greatest World Series resumes ever.
He's just a gentle, kind soul.
He's the figure that was larger than life.
It ain't over